outfit video, and I decided to do back to school outfits. And I know some of you guys have dress codes and some of you don't, so I decided to do some outfits that might be in dress code and some outfits that might not be in dress code. So I kind of got a mixture of both going on, so let's jump right in.